Hi everyone, it's Evangeline here at eTrailer, and today we'll be taking a look at our replacement part, which is the Thule M6 low hand knob for your Thule roof mounted carriers here at eTrailer. So this is a direct replacement knob for your Thule roof mounted carriers, and like what we have here is we have a kayak carrier, which is the Thule stacker, and you can see how we're using a knob for both the carrier itself as well as the clamps used to clamp down the carrier. So if one of them gets lost, damaged, or is broken, this is what you would get to replace them. This fits right onto your M6 carriage bolt, kind of like what we have right here. So if you don't have an M6 carriage bolt, this will not thread onto it, and make sure that's what you're using to clamp down your roof mounted carriers. All you need to do is just tighten it around the bolt, and that's pretty much all there is to installing this replacement knob. Now the thing about this wing nut is that the thread is kind of deep on the inside. There is some space that you have to clear before it threads onto your bolt. So just make sure that if you're using this to replace something lost and you're not sure which bolt you need or which replacement part you need, make sure you have enough thread on that bolt for this to fit onto. So from my experience of working with Thule roof mounted carriers is I definitely recommend picking up a couple of these as you get your accessory, just because it is really easy to lose these nuts, because of once you do release them, I've dropped them several times onto our floor or on the roof of a vehicle. So just because of that, this is a great piece to have around as a replacement part for if you do lose, break, or damage your current knob that is on your roof mounted accessory. Again, this is designed for Thule roof mounted accessories. This may or may not fit whatever other accessory you have, but as long as it has an M6 pattern on that bolt, it probably will fit. And that was a look at our Thule replacement hand knob for your Thule roof mounted carriers. Again, this is the M6 low hand knob, and you can find them here at eTrailer.